war on terror is a bunch of bullshit. Just a poor excuse for you to use up on your bullets. How much money does it take to really make a full clip? 9/11 building 7, did they really pull it? And a bunch of other cover-ups. Your child's future was the first to go with budget cuts. If you think that hurts, then wait, here comes the uppercut. The school was garbage in the first place, that's on the up and up. Keep you at the bottom, but tease you with the upper crust. You get it, then they move it, so you never keeping up enough. If you turn on TV, all you see's a bunch of what the fucks. Dude is dating so-and-so, blabbering about such and such. And that ain't Jersey Shore, homie, that's the news. And these the same people supposedly telling us the truth. Limbaugh is a racist, Glenn Beck is a racist. Gaza Strip was getting bombed, Obama didn't say shit. That's why I ain't vote for him. Next one either. I'm a part of the problem. My problem is I'm peaceful, and I believe in the people. Yeah.
It's a lie inside my head, with words that I should have said as I tried.
Deserve it. Jihad is not holy war. Where's that in the worship? Murdering is not Islam, and you are not observant.
So far away from knowing where I'm going, and trying hard to find out who I am. They all say that I don't know what I'm doing. I say they don't hardly understand. Why can't they remember? These dreams can come undone when you're young. You give what you give, 'cause they make you trapped inside a place that won't take you. Everything seems perfect. Everything's okay. It will all get better now. At least that's what they say. But I don't see it coming.
Your heart will always lead to the truth. Lies will always be dealt with. It's Rise.